proud to serve as the president for the San Francisco chapter of the Asian Pacific American Labor Alliance.
Yay!
Today, we are celebrating the Filipino American Heritage History Month of October. And with that, we are also celebrating an organizer named Larry Itliong. For those who don't know who Larry Itliong is, okay? He is a Filipino organizer who's very, very important in the Delano Grape Strike. He was the one that basically figured out what the growers were doing. They were basically pitting each, which go of the different ethnicities against each other. So he was the one who recognized that the Filipino farm workers and the Mexican farm workers should work together.
Yay!
And finally convinced Cesar to join the line. And with that, they became the United Farm Workers.
Yay!
And so with that, what better way to celebrate an organizer's birthday by being on the picket line of Local 2 members,
yay,
fighting for what's right, fighting for the families,
woo,
and fighting, basically, we need our rights. And so with that, we're here, and we'll always be here on Thursday nights with you guys.
Yay!
Well, this strike is a continuing struggle of the workers, particularly for fair wages and improved working conditions. Way back in the 1960s, the fight of the farm workers is a continuing today, and Larry Itliong has made a contribution to make sure that the farm workers are not forgotten and have their rights to exercise being the citizens and immigrants in this country working in the farm in the San Joaquin Valley and in the California.